Deep Japan. Today, I'm here at Tofukuji Temple to see autumn leaves. Let's go and see. Cut! Tofukuji Temple was built in 1255 as the largest temple in Kyoto. And this temple belongs to Rinzai sect of Zen Buddhism. Today, Tofukuji Temple is famous for beautiful autumn leaves. But originally, this temple was full of cherry trees. There is an episode about this. Mincho, a Buddhist artist, finished a huge painting of Nirvana, and a shogun was very impressed to see it. And he said, "I will fulfill your hope as a reward." Mincho said, "There is a crowd of people coming to this temple to see the cherry blossoms. So monks can't concentrate on Buddhist training." Shogun cut all the cherry trees in this temple and planted maple trees instead. As a result, there is a crowd of people coming to this temple in autumn. I'm so sorry for Mincho.
Thank you.
This is a main hall. You can see a huge dragon on its ceiling. It was painted by Domoto Insho. This building on the right is called the Hojo. You can see Karesansui style Zen garden designed by Shigemori Mirei. His garden is avant-garde and creative. There are four gardens of Shigemori Mirei here. The theme of the gardens is the eight incidents in Buddha's life. Thank you.
How did you like Tofukuji Temple and autumn leaves? I hope you like it. See you soon. Bye. Cut!